Hi everyone. Welcome to part two birthday special. We had a good sleep, did you? Welcome to Mystical Me in the bedroom on a Sunday. On a sweet soul Sunday. I mean, aren't they all? They should be. It's a sunny Sunday today, and that's what I love. But the sun rises behind me, so it's never really sunny in the bedroom in the morning, and we're doing a morning practice. Hello, it is still morning. With my uploading issues in my internet, though, this you might not see this until this afternoon. But I think the dude is coming to change my cables tomorrow. Yay, let's celebrate that. Still celebrating. And happy birthday to anybody who has a birthday on the 2nd. Yesterday was my birthday, and I want to say thank you to everyone who wrote me happy birthday, or even thought it, or pressed a like on my video yesterday. I think that is the sweetest. Because we're talking about what goes around comes around. And I know that some of you like it when I read scripture on Sundays, but all I have to say today about that is that the biggest lesson there is to learn in life is to treat your neighbor as you wish to be treated. And I love peace and love. And this is the energy of light, of stepping into the light, of stepping into the sunshine, of becoming aware that our actions have an effect on others. So if you took part, if you clicked on my birthday video, then yay! I had a surprise at the end, which was some bed yoga. And at first, I had posted just the picture of me and my cake, and not so many people were interested in that. And then I said, what if I post the picture of that, the fact that I end up in the bedroom? Because a lot of you don't know what goes on in my videos. If you don't actually watch them, you're missing some stuff, maybe. But you know what? If those that don't like my videos would just go away, that's fine with me too, because I woke up to a nasty comment and that guy can, you know what? So some people just want to ruin other people's day, but you know what? He's going to get that back. And so in that way, I don't have to worry about it. I'm going to just let it roll off my back because Mystical has grown another year wiser. And this means that I see those jerks a mile away and I'm like, just go, why'd you watch? And if all you're seeing is my ass, maybe it's because you're an ass. Because I show off everything in my videos, not just my butt. And yoga, a lot of yoga is the downward dog, because he's like, why do women show off their asses in yoga? And it's like, well, because part of it is just that, you douche. I was like, what am I saying? Okay, anyway. Let's not be that way. What goes around comes around. So I'm spreading compassion and love, and I'm thanking all of you that gave me some compassion and love yesterday. And a few of you have disappeared from where'd you go? And if you leave, don't leave now. Please don't take my heart away. Promise me just one more dance. Okay, anyway, I heard that song on the radio yesterday going for my big Indian feast. And I thought it's just so funny because I always get that song mixed up with another song. And we're going to do a special tomorrow on those two songs, which are big songs in two different movies that I always thought were the same song. And I always wondered how to get that song in, but it's two different songs. So I'm going to do a special about it tomorrow. And anyway, enjoy today. Enjoy today's practice. We're just being sunny, okay? Let's be sunny. Et cocotte et mignonne. Bonjour, comment ça va tout le monde? En français, je vous aime. Love and light and peace. And good karma. Okay, so he also said that, dude, I should go take a yoga class. And I've been doing yoga for over 25 years because, yeah, I'm just, you know, old. But I've been doing yoga, so, you know, I hope I look great. I'm in the best shape of my life. I don't drink anymore. I've woken up to so many things. And I think that guy should, too, because I don't think he's ever taken a yoga class. Anyway, I took my teacher training with Dr. Valley, who shares a birthday with me, so happy birthday to Dr. Valley, too. failed to mention that yesterday in my video, but last year I made it kind of all about that and how similar we were, because our yoga is unorthodox, okay? We like to lie down. It's made for everyone. It's easy, it's gentle, and it's not necessarily for all the stretching. It's mostly to get everything inside in balance. We balance our brain hemispheres so we're not run by one or the other. We balance our whole bodily system so that we come into homeostasis and health. We balance our body, mind, soul. We then are able to do this at 96, or however old he is now. Oh my goodness, Dr. Bali. Dr. Bali was the first teacher to teach yoga in a YMCA here in my town. And it was the year of my birth, 1975. So he's been teaching yoga for so long that I would not question him and his method, which is what we're about to do. It's the relaxation response. It's short, it's done on the bed. And we're gonna do it now to "The Sun Is Shining" by Bob Marley, because yesterday the sun came out on my birthday. It was mystically, it was raining in the morning, but the universe gave me a present and the sun shone for me, and I just wanted to show you. I posted it on Instagram, and I know somebody who always posted songs along with his posts, and it inspired me, and now I can't stop doing it. But you know, I hope that dude is doing okay. This is my summer reading room yesterday on my birthday, so I spent most of my time there. So past the sun. And sunshine, the weather is sunshine. Made me think to do this song, okay? So let's do that. And then I took a few pictures yesterday of my dinner. I just wanted to show you this really funny one of my little guy, because he's just so funny. And part of my birthday video yesterday was to laugh, especially about everything. So I played the Joker, because come on, I'm a Joker. So it was this little guy. And our mango lassies and our big feast, it was great. And I took this amazing, I had an amazing moment with the moon last night. It's not quite full, though in this picture it looks full. But I actually went outside in my yard before bed last night and took off my Crocs and stood with my bare feet on the earth for the first time since, like, what, October? It's amazing. It felt so good. And then I looked up and the big moon was right above me. The big bright moon. And it's not full yet, but we'll talk about it when it gets full. And thank you for listening to me and all my astrology. And even if you press on my videos because you like what you look at, you actually learn a little bit too, don't you? And so I welcome everybody that's drawn to my videos very much. So thank you for joining me, especially if you're in Siberia and don't have a clue what I'm saying. So I am going to work on the subtitles, because I did get a message from that person in Siberia on Instagram. So you can reach out to me on Instagram, but my Instagram is very special to me, so I don't accept just anyone if it looks like your profile is not really real or you don't really have any posts yourself, okay? So anyway, what was I just saying? I lost what I was saying. Okay, well, I do that, mystical. Yeah, oh, Instagram. So Siberia, right, doesn't have a clue what I'm saying ever. And still watches me and smiles along with me, he said. So I think a lot of people just enjoy my videos for my smile. And so I throw in some mysticism here and there. Last week we talked about Archangel Metatron and that influence on me. In general, yoga opens up so many channels in you to other worlds and other dimensions, and just like expansion and growth of your soul and your spirit, awareness of your soul and your spirit. And that is what shines. That is the sunshiny ball of light within us that is our divinity. And that is what namaste means when I say, I see the light in you. So let's shine together, okay? Let's just let all the rest go. Let it go, let it go, let it go. Looking frozen, but we're not frozen. We're nice and warm here, like the sun. Love and light and peace, everybody. You know I love you. So let's lie down and do a good relaxation response to get out of the stress. Maybe that guy should do it with us, okay? Let's lie down. We're gonna starfish too. And have a nice Sunday practice in our soul, okay? Because the sun is always shining in there. Alexa, play Sun is Shining by Bob Marley.
Sun is Shining by Bob Marley on Amazon Music.
I also super love the Philly Clay version. Join me and just lie down. Follow along. Makes you wanna move. Dance on your feet. To the rescue. Oh, here I am. Big stretch. Ooh. We start on the left. And circles, four circles. And reverse. And start sinking into your soul. Stretching up. And circles. To 45 degrees, inhaling up. Taking our breath here to really rejuvenate and refresh. Pulling in, giving yourself that love you need. Big squeeze and big twist. Try to crack the back. This is an excellent stretch for runners, too. It's always been my fave. And now roll back to center. Great job. Now we do the same thing on the right. Slowly down, really working that light force and inner light. Work it, work it. Okay, roll it. And use that momentum to roll up into the shoulders down. Rolling slowly down. Then just work our hips. Here. And really lubricating those old hips. I'm laughing. Now stay up here in the semi-bridge or up all the way to the bridge. And just be proud. Woo-hoo. some push-ups here. And really being proud of your strength. I'd like to see that dude do that. And now just resting and relaxing in your soul. Feels so good. That's the delicious I'm always talking about. Now roll up slowly, so not to get dizzy, especially if you haven't eaten yet. And I'm gonna just have another bite of cake, because let them eat cake. What are y'all gonna do today? You're gonna rest and relax, right? Let's do a good flow now. And doing the flow is the downward dog, where you have to stick your butt in the air and then pushing down into the cobra and then back up into the downward dog. And then we put our right leg between our hands and up. Okay, so we're doing this over and over, and then we do the next leg, the other leg, the left leg, okay? And like I was saying last week, we'll just start with this one because it's my favorite and I'm only allowed to do it like this. And flowing in. And what I mean by allowed is that when I do that up close, YouTube doesn't like that very much. But it's an amazing stretch. It really is, and it is yoga. It's part of yin yoga. Very restorative, okay? So we'll do it on the other side now. Up and twist. And letting the leg flow in between the legs. Bending the knee, reaching up. Stretch, stretch, stretch. And folding forward. Restore. Okay, so that's the flow. And a few extra little leg stretches there. So thank you for joining me today. I hope you feel good after this practice. This is an amazing song. Sticking with the theme of sunshine today. And it was the last song that I listened to last night. It just came on. And I just was like, this is the song that I'm going to do tomorrow. It was just meant to be. So enjoy the song. It's by a band called Nazareth, which does another song, which is called Love Hurts. And I never wanted to do that song. But they do this amazing song called Sunrise. So let's listen to it together and flow and do our sun salutations and honor that amazing sun god Ra. Yay! And it's okay if you all think I'm nuts, as long as you're stretching with me and feeling good, or as long as you're at least smiling along. Give me a like. Okay, Alexa, play Sunrise by Nazareth.
I couldn't find Sunrise by Nazareth, but here is other music by Nazareth.
Oh, and then it plays Love Hurts. Hold on, Alexa, stop. Alexa, stop. She never wants to stop anymore when I ask her to stop. Hold on. Alexa, stop. Alexa, play Sunshine by Nazareth.
Sunshine by
Nazareth. Sorry, Heather, on Sunshine. Thanks for putting up with me, everybody. Enjoy the song. Such a sweet song. Enjoy the sunshine today, wherever you are. Let it flow from your soul. Hope you enjoyed today's stretching and twisting and feeling good. So we'll end in corpse pose, letting everything fall into line, landing in our souls and our hearts. One hand on your belly, one hand on your heart. Feel your body, become one with your body, be in your body, but you are not your body. And I love to stretch, and like, I'm not a contortionist. I don't try to show off. I'm just doing all of my favorite stretches, and I'm grateful that you join me. And really, it's all just to boost the light within, which is your energy, your life force, because I want you all to feel good. And remember, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. But I love you all, and I think you're all awesome, and I'm very proud of you for evolving with me and joining me on a Sunday and feeling peace in your soul, because that's the point. And until you feel peace in your soul, you're not going to be happy, and you're going to write mean comments. So how about you do some yoga, okay? And thanks for joining me. It's a smile today. Smiley, sunny Sunday. Reborn. Letting all the crap go. Okay. Love and light and peace in your soul today. From Mystical Me.